Skittle rainbow experiment works. So first, you can take a bag of Skittles. Now you can put a bit on a plate. Now you can put them in different patterns. Make sure that there's no same color on each side. Arrange it like this. Now you can take a glass with really less water. I mean enough water for the plate can hold. And then put it. The water should be a very thin layer. It is working. You can try this at home.